I like digging holes and hiding things inside them when I